Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. A battle of wills now. Mr. Black with a huge fist. Collar and elbow battling for control. From behind, Youngblood. He ducked it. Ow! And he's toast. What a counter by Mr. Black.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Youngblood's done a number so far in this match.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, what a suplex. Oh, man, is he fired up. What an impact from that kick.
Struggling for control.
Ooh.
Good Lord.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Youngblood.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes. By Youngblood. You hear how his leg connected?
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Youngblood answers back.
Good Lord, what a series of strikes. Did some damage. Oh man, what a shot.
Look at this. Avoids the impact there.
What a crushing face buster.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
And there it is. The big boot connects.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Two.
Back into the ring now. Great move. And Youngblood felt all of that.
Good grief. Youngblood makes the cover.
Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable. What a counter by Mr. Black.
And he gets out of the way.
This could be big.
Showing no mercy.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Oh! Counter! Great move by Youngblood. Oh, man, you take a shot like that. And you feel it for weeks.
What a reversal.
He's able to reverse that. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. What a counter! He's in big trouble!
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation. This could do it. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He gets out of trouble there. Blood answers back. That should do it right there.
Cole, what you got in mind?
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
One. Two.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Three.
And he gets back in.
Reversal there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And he gets back in the ring.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And he's heading back inside the ring.
That's a move that'll disorient you. Oh, this is dangerous right here. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Uh-oh, big move coming. Nice counter.
And he dodges that one.
Wow! Talk about athletic. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
This is such a painful hold.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man. Right on his neck from that German suplex.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Oh, did you see the force behind that?
And we're going back between the ropes.
And there's the monkey flip.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. Now back to the ring. And the boot connects with the abdomen.
What a counter by Mr. Black.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Oh my, what a move. His shoulders are down.
Two, three. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
He was one step ahead on that one.
What an impact!
impact from that kick.
What a kick that was. Look at these two jockey for position.
Reversal there.
Avoids the impact there.
Countered. Great move by Youngblood.
And there's the face buster.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Face buster. Face buster. Nicely avoided there.
Youngblood's done a number so far in this match. And that shot was dialed in. What a counter by Mr. Black. And there's an elbow drop. And down he goes.
Shoulders down. And he barely avoids the pinfall.
Oh!
Power and elbow battling for control.
He's got him.
You get up from that.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Youngblood answers back.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Three.
He's in big trouble.
This is a sickening assault.
Back into the ring now.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Six.
And he gets back in.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Oh, did you see the neck snap back? Oh, a serious knockout blow. That's gotta hurt.
And will this be it?
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
And you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. Collar and elbow battling for control. And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Oh! And Youngblood felt all of that. Countered! Great move by Youngblood.
And there it is. The big boot connects. What a kick that was. The face buster.
Youngblood's done a number so far in this match.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? punch connects.
He saw that one coming.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes. Oh, that's devastating. Oh, man!
Look out!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Watch it! Misjudge that. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Youngblood answers back. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Back into the ring now. Countered! Great move by Youngblood. Oh, a face buster! That'll cause some damage. Oh, out of nowhere! And there's the monkey flip!
Youngblood answers back.
What a counter by Mr. Black! You hear how his leg connected?
A tremendous leap.
Nice reversal there.
Ah, how the heck do you get up from that? Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation. And we're going back between the ropes. And that's a stiff kick.
Countered! Great move by Youngblood. Oh! A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes. And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Now back to the ring. He drops the elbow. Big time shot delivered to Youngblood.
Oh, nice counter.
What a counter that was.
Youngblood answers back. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Action outside, and he's toast. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Two. What a reversal.
Such power and aggression behind that move.
Four.
A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
Five. Counter. Great move by Youngblood.
And he gets back in the ring. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. And this is going to return to the ring.
Watch it! Watch it!
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
Four!
Back into the ring now.
Five!
Now back to the ring.
Six!
Oh, look at this!
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Three.
And he gets back in. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
What smart move. What a counter by Mr. Black.
And he's heading back in. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
One. Two.
And he gets back in. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
One.
And this is going to return to the ring. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And we're going back between the ropes. He scored with that one.
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Will it be? Two, three,
and that's the match.
This competitor is here tonight.
By Youngblood. A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Uh-oh.
No, not again.
Youngblood answers back, and the boot connects with the abdomen.
By Youngblood.
And that's a stiff kick.
The quick kick.
Struggling for control.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
With a cover now.
Reversal. Youngblood's done a number so far in this match.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Mr. Black.
Youngblood answers back.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Ouch! Counter by Mr. Black. He was able to reverse that.
In a shot to the solar plexus.
And there's the reversal.
This could be huge.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And he gets back in.
Terry mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Nice dodge there. He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, no!
What do we got here?
By any means necessary. Great move. And this is going to return to the ring. And he gets back in the ring. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Youngblood. Oh my, what a move. He's got him covered.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
There's the bell, and here we go.
Oh, man! Nice move! Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
Not today, too fast.
And there's the monkey flip!
Mama!
Oh man, that may have knocked him out cold. What a counter by Mr. Black. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Whoa. He wasted too much time on that one. A face buster.
Momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes. Reversal.
That's a move that'll disorient you.
Youngblood answers back.
Oh, that's devastating. What a counter by Mr. Black.
He drops the elbow.
Down. What a shot.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Ow. Ooh.
Going all the way up. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Great reversal. And there's the reversal.
Talk about getting flattened. He's putting those educated feet to good use. No, not again. A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Oh, wow.
What a counter by Mr. Black.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh! Oh, a serious knockout blow.
Mr. Black with a huge fist. This is going to return to the ring.
Three. One.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. staying out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Oh man, is he fired up.
Big time shot delivered to Youngblood.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot. Oh man, that knee looked painful.
Blood answers back.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Under the ring. But this isn't a no disqualification match.
He might be trying to get disqualified.
And he gets back in the ring.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
He saw that one coming.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
One,
from the apron to the ring, and the match continues. Moving on pure instinct now.
He's got him up.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And he's heading back in.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Oh, what a spinebuster.
It's reversal there. He's got him hooked.
Oof, hard shot by Youngblood. And Youngblood's fighting back again.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
And he gets back in.
Watch it. He looks fired up here. There's a drop kick.
Now back to the ring.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
Look at those eyes.
He's clawing his way back into this match.
Well, that didn't work. Youngblood's enjoying this.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
And that was a huge counter.
Atomic drop.
Oh, good grief! If he wasn't going to be able to sit before, he sure won't now.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, and a big atomic drop.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And he gets back in.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And he gets back in the ring.
What a shot!
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
And he's toast.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
By Mr. Black. Great counter. Will it be?
Two, three.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Oh my gosh, misjudge that. A face buster. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, no! Heads up! Oh, reversal! Oh!
And a shot to the solar plexus.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Youngblood answers back. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Big time shot delivered to Youngblood. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Youngblood.
Oh.
Great reversal.
Youngblood answers back.
Oh, a face buster. That'll cause some damage.
Ow. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He was one step ahead on that one.
And he gets out of the way.
He's in big trouble. What a counter by Mr. Black. He was able to reverse that.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Two.
And he gets back in.
Oh, cool. Look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Youngblood's done a number so far in this match. You hear how his leg connected?
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Oh, and a big atomic drop.
Mr. Black with a huge fist.
Reversal. Look out! That's it. He's done. Oh! Oh, out of nowhere!
Look out!
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Counter! Great move by Youngblood. A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes. Nice move!
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And he's heading back in.
A face buster! Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Here we go.
Well, that didn't work.
Look at the eyes. Wow, King, I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place. He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver. Now back to the ring. Sweet chin music out of nowhere. Will it be? And Youngblood kicks out.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Youngblood answers back. Dodge that one. Over the top. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Mr. Black.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And he's heading back inside the ring.
And he's toast.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow. The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
Incredible counter.
Should do it right there. Youngblood wins. Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. Tie up. This is about skill and power. Back.
Oh, what a painful kick. Ow, he got him.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Good God, is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Look out! Missed that by a good foot or two. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? Youngblood's done a number so far in this match.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes, and down he goes.
He's going for, and he kicks out of it. What a match this is going to be.
Great reversal.
Oh, another boot to the midsection.
What a counter by Mr. Black. Oh, did you see that knee? He's putting those educated feet to good use. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
And there's the reversal.
He drops the elbow.
And Youngblood felt all of that.
Now back to the ring.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, look at this.
Oh.
Trying to bump away.
Oh, man. That will take the wind out of your sails.
He's going to take a chance here.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Whoa, whoa.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
And will this be it?
And there's a kick out by Youngblood.
By Youngblood. That's it. He's out.
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver. And he gets back in.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? What's going to happen now?
Youngblood answers back.
Reversal.
And can you believe that impact? Out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And he's heading back in.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Showing no mercy.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Counter! Great move by Youngblood. A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Four!
And he gets back in the ring. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. And he gets back in. Youngblood answers back.
Man! Uh-oh, it might be time to run. What a counter by Mr. Black.
And this has got to be it.
He's in big trouble.
Wow, his shoulders are down. One. Boom.
Hey, he's going for it again. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Here's a cover.
Two, three, and that's the match. Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Reversed it.
Good move there.
Big time shot delivered to Youngblood. What a kick that was. Avoids the impact there.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes, and he's toast. And that shot was dialed in.
Oh, reversal! Oh!
This man! And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Now back to the ring.
A face buster!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Reversal!
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Tie up. This is about skill and power. Oh. and he gets back in the ring. A sharp kick. What an impact from the knee.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
He was one step ahead on that one. And there's the reversal.
Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that. Mr. Black with a huge fist.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, that's kind of hurt. Ow.
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop.
Oh, what's he got in mind? Counter. Great move by Youngblood. What a counter by Mr. Black. Reversal there. A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Great reversal.
And Youngblood felt all of that. He sees it. Oh, nice counter. What a counter by Mr. Black.
Youngblood answers back. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. One. And he's heading back in. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Whoa, whoa! I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Big time shot delivered to Youngblood.
Oh, out of nowhere! Back into the ring now. Youngblood. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Oof, hard shot by Youngblood. Youngblood wants to fly.
Oh!
Dodges that one. He gets out of trouble there. Good Lord, what a power bomb.
Two. Three.
Oh, launched back into the ring. And he gets back in. Moving on pure instinct now.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Two.
And he's heading back
Three.
Inside the ring.
A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes. Ooh, what an impact from that kick.
Youngblood answers back.
What a counter by Mr. Black. Wow, what a suplex.
And we're going back between the ropes. Oh, the punch connects.
Counter. Great move by Youngblood.
And this is going to return to the ring.
He's got him up. Oh, slam.
What a counter that was.
Good night.
Youngblood answers back.
He was able to reverse that. Hey now! That's it. He's done. There's a cover.
Two, three.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby.
Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
Mr. Black with a huge fist. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Back.
Collar and elbow tie up.
Youngblood.
Youngblood's done a number so far in this match. What a counter by Mr. Black! Counter! Great move by Youngblood!
Look out, what's going on here?
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted! Jeez!
Youngblood answers back.
That.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Countered! Great move by Youngblood. A face buster!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh!
And that was a costly misstep. Big time shot delivered to Youngblood.
Harm's way. Smart strategy there. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Youngblood answers back. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Oh, boy, did he get dropped or what? Youngblood.
And what a hard knockdown. Big time impact. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Watch it. Incoming.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Under the ring. But this isn't a no disqualification match.
He might be trying to get disqualified. You hear how his leg connected? A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Youngblood answers back.
Facebuster.
He gets out of trouble there.
Countered. Great move by Youngblood.
And there's the reversal.
reversal.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Oh, jeez.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He's got him hooked.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
What a counter that was. He saw that one coming.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Look at those eyes.
Oh, wow. Here he comes. Now this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
To avoid that. This could do it. And there's a kick out by Youngblood.
Great reversal. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Whoa!
He's measuring.
Oh, lights out! We got a cover.
Two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
And you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Youngblood. Youngblood.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. That was a heavy shot. Oh, did you see the force behind that? Blood's done a number so far in this match.
And he's heading back inside the ring. He drops the elbow.
And Youngblood felt all of that.
And there's the reversal.
And there's the monkey flip.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. And he gets back in the ring.
Oh, no! Whoa! Watch Mr. Black. Ah! And there's the face buster.
What a fierce kick. And a boot to the gut.
Nailed with that boot.
To avoid that.
Counter! Great move by Youngblood.
And he dodges that one. Youngblood answers back.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
He
waist,
and he kicks out of it. Monday Night Raw, WWE's flagship show, a program that helped put WWE on the map.
Youngblood.
That's it. He's done.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand. And this is going to return to the ring.
He's got him. Oh. Countered. Great move by Youngblood.
And he gets out of the way.
Nice reversal there. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Putting it all on the line.
Just look at this. You can see the... Whoa!
I don't believe it! He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Youngblood wins.